students, I hope that you all will be fine. Today, I have a short video for you. Come from our channel. You all are welcome to our channel. Share this channel to your friends. Subscribe this. You will get benefited from this very much channel because we provide you lectures on a special subject that is education. And the name of the channel is Dr. Rayees. Come and share it and subscribe it and enjoy our lectures. We have a full team available for you which supports for this channel. And here I have two big, you know that he was belongs to Germany. He has done a tremendous work for the children and in which he defined the education as education unfoldment of what is already unfolded. It means that potentialities, capacities, interests, these qualities are already hidden in the child. So what is the work of the teacher? Is to unfold these qualities which are already unfolded. So come, let us grow the child, let us live, work and die for the child. Let us have a work to bring these potential to the maximum development of the child so that he will progress in the society. Thank you very much.